Today I wanted to talk about letting things go, specifically letting people go, letting people that you once cared about all.